Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to ignore repeated touches on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, all you have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. In accessibility, go to interactions and dexterity. Here in interaction and dexterity, in touch settings section, you can see the ignore repeated touches. And on the right side, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to ignore repeated touches, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? And also, you can adjust the seconds, okay, by tap the repeated touches. And okay, you can see the adjustment here. You can adjust by tap the plus sign on the right side to add the seconds. And okay, you can minus the seconds by tap the negative sign on the left side to minus the seconds. Okay? And that's it, okay? And you can see the button below and you can tap here to test. And that's it, okay? We have successfully ignored repeated touches on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.